Good evening, I'm Skyler Henry. Leaders at Macon Charter Academy say the school will be open in August. Board members met with concerned parents who thought MCA might shut down. One board member tells me the school will continue with business as normal.
I don't think that Macon Charter's gonna close. I don't think that we're gonna close.
Emotional, driven, and dedicated parents aren't giving up without a fight.
If we have a charter, four students come here, I'm moving to Macon.
Board members at Macon Charter Academy are reassuring them the school will be open for the upcoming school year.
We are contesting any claims to termination. We will fight all of that.
This week, a judge ruled MCA's bankruptcy proceeding was not an automatic stay on the charter revocation process. The State Board of Education and the Bibb County School District can move forward with MCA's termination.
We have addressed all but four of those violations, according to the state and Bibb County.
MCA's board agreed to keep on a consultant to help the school restructure a plan to address the remaining violations.
In spite of all that, we have made it one school year, and we are prayerful that we're going to continue.
Board members and parents alike are remaining hopeful the school will stay open.
We are continuing with business as normal, continuing with full operations of the school.
Leaders don't planning on letting the school close and say they're working until they can't anymore.
Macon Charter Academy plans to open in August.
The board will meet again next Thursday to decide whether to add on any additional members or choose if certain members will resign.